Panic has gripped a small island community in Italy as a string of fatal accidents continues to claim its residents. A young tourist, only known as Angie, is believed to be among the victims. Local authorities have advised residents to take any necessary precautions to protect themselves.
My trip across Europe led me to this little island in Italy, where I heard about an artist named Virgil who could paint future events before they happened. It sounded pretty unlikely, but I decided to meet him and maybe take some art lessons. Things were not what they seemed. They say people here are dying in terrible accidents, but there's something much worse going on. I can't say more. I feel like someone is watching me. I need your help. There's no one else I can trust. Please come to Italy. Love.
Well, here we are. That gate over there will take you straight to the art gallery. Right now, they're displaying works of the great artist Virgil, the prophet painter. If your daughter was on this island, I'm sure she would have gone there. But I can't take you any further than this. People have been seeing an ominous figure all over town. It's called the Silhouette. They say the Silhouette only appears right before something terrible happens. Be careful. Quick! There isn't much time! Get me down! The side of the boat is too slippery. I need a harness to secure myself. That was close. I don't know what happened. I tried to get out, but then I saw it. It was a dark outline. I swear it was the silhouette. I'm really lucky you came back when you did. Find your daughter. Leave this place. Heed my words, friend. You must waste no time getting off this island. Here. I was saving a ticket to the gallery. I was going to go someday when all this madness was over, but you need it more than I do right now.
I got to meet the artist Virgil today. I'd heard so much about his talent as an artist that when I finally had an opportunity to meet him face to face, I was incredibly nervous. It was odd. Despite his fame and prestige, he seemed so shy, timid even. He was very friendly though, and was happy to see I was interested in becoming an artist myself. But whenever I asked him about his paintings, he looked uncomfortable. I can't quite figure out what it was, but there was something about his own paintings that bothered him. I wonder what would have been on his mind. It was only after a full week of working with Virgil as my mentor that I managed to work up the courage to ask him about his paintings again. He was reluctant at first, but I had gained his trust, so he told me that his art has always been able to foreshadow the tragic death of others. What's worse is that these are the island people's deaths he's painting, his friends, his neighbors. He then told me about a horrible legend on this island, the Silhouette. The locals have always believed this evil spirit haunts the island, and many think it is claiming the lives of the people Virgil paints. I understand now why he seems so upset.
Oh, hello. No need to be alarmed. I probably just left something in the oven too long. I should let the fire department know everything is all right. Would you mind going to the art store across the way to use their phone? The owner is gone, but he left me a spare set of keys. I'll just be here getting things back to normal before things get any more embarrassing. happened so fast. The flames just got out of control. I tried to run, but the door was jammed. Then I saw the silhouette, and I knew I was next. I can't help but think that the painter somehow governs the silhouette. I'd bet my life on it. The path to his studio is just outside the town square. Oh, let me move my cart so you can get through. But be careful. There's no telling who the silhouette is coming for next.
So, you're the one who saved the baker from burning in his own oven. That was quite heroic. But I would caution against further fearless deeds. One shouldn't get involved with forces they don't understand. That girl didn't understand either. She thought she could become a great artist by simply observing Virgil. But artists must sacrifice themselves for their craft. I wonder, was her sacrifice great enough? My name is Rosaria. I specialize in seeing the truth behind art. Seek out Virgil if you want answers. A guilty conscience needs to confess. Perhaps you will learn what he is guilty of before it is too late.
Today, Virgil told me about his first cursed painting, what others would refer to as his first masterpiece. My mentor had wanted to paint an iconic landscape, hoping it would help him gain a reputation as a talented artist. He began painting the island's lighthouse with lightning dramatically striking the sea cliffs. A day later, one of the town people was killed at the lighthouse, struck by lightning. Some say Virgil's painting was the harbinger of the tragic event. He had gained a reputation, but not the one he wanted. From then on, he was known as Virgil, the Prophet Painter.
Who is it? You! You aren't who I was expecting. Stay back. It's too dangerous to be near me. Especially tonight.
Angie? She's your daughter?
I never wanted her to get involved in this. I was cursed with these visions of the future. My only solace is to use my art to warn others of the coming danger.
And you wanted to train with me.
But something horrible happened. It's not safe to speak here. I've just completed my latest vision. My latest omen of death. It's me! The silhouette is coming for me!